nasty.
Singing Dennis on a beat, yo.
I woke up as Esty. Oh my God, where's my hair? Look at the size of my nose. Why am I wearing these blue clothes? I FaceTimed the Tooth Fairy. I told her I'm her biggest fan. Got all these patients in my DM. Why do my eyebrows keep wiggling? Oh, oh, I can floss so well. But wait, can I say the M word? Can I really say the M word? Your molar, I said your molar. Big ups your molar, I like your molars. Don't mash up your molars or I'll pull out your molars. Go clean them molars, 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 molars. Brush them molars. I woke up in SD's body. So now I sing to help clean teeth the right way. And I use these to straighten teeth that are sideways. Oh, I can't believe some people don't like me when I'm in SD's body and I do my teeth parodies. I raise up my right brow, then the left one gets involved.
Wait, I woke up and I'm SD? Man, this is weak. I have to do dentistry, look in people's mouths and see those cavities. But I walk in the clinic and there's people hearing pain. I'm trying to help them out and get their teeth healthy again. And I will clean away all of the plaque. I'm diseases in the past, you're in safe hands. Just lay back, relax.
Cause I woke up in SD's body. So now I sing to help clean teeth the right way. And I use these to straighten teeth that are sideways. Oh, I can't believe some people don't like me. And once I did an Ed Sheeran parody, and I met him and he was so cool.
Another one.
And then I did DJ Khaled, and people said I look like him. But I've never met Kendall Jenner, but I'd like to explore her teeth. Cause it looks like she brushes and flosses twice a day. And I think she fully understands the inner workings of her mouth.